know you better.
Did I lose?
Yes, you lost.
Look me in my eye. Did I lose bar for bar? Did I lose? Why did I lose?
Who left?
The camera's on. The camera's
who
on.
Who left with the trophy?
The camera. I don't give a fuck. Everybody knows Swish left with the camera. But what don't know, what niggas don't know is Swish paid Ines. Swish paid Tink the Demon to Swish tickets. Swish paid Grouchy Greg. Swish only left with the trophy and $50. Nobody know that, though. Nobody know that.
You don't even know.
How don't I know?
You don't even know.
I've talked to everyone. Swish told me he paid me.
This is the whole thing. Who left with the trophy? Let's be honest.
It doesn't matter.
Yes, it's a yes or no.
It doesn't matter.
Did you or Swish leave with the trophy?
It doesn't matter.
Did you and Swish leave with the trophy?
Everybody know who left with the trophy. Who so it doesn't it? Matter. I know I won.
I'm not
he know I won.
How you going? How is he going to say you won?
Who Swish, left with look the trophy? In my eyes. Swish, look in my eyes. Swish,
fuck
look in my
Swish.
Eyes.
Fuck Swish.
Look in my eyes.
Fuck Swish. Talk about.
You
fuck
pay Swish. Ness. You pay Tink. You switch tickets with the nigga with the ponytail. You understand?
You still
you didn't
the trophy,
pay $30. You only pay $30.
You beat this.
You didn't really beat Lando. You didn't beat Ricky Fonz. He had you 3-2. He had you 3-1 at the end of three. They gave you fourth round. They gave it to you. Then they gave you a fifth round. They gave me and you four. It was supposed to be 2-2. And then we didn't go to fifth round. Don't get it fucked up. I want everybody to know, okay, it's on camera. Yeah, it got on camera. On paper, Swish Matty over General. Right. But at the end of the day, niggas know what's up.
At the end of the day, Swish Matty left with
niggas
the
know what's up. Niggas know what's
and if
up.
If I was in there, he wouldn't have. He would have not left with that trophy at all.
Who that night was based on?
Who
the night was based on?
Me.
Okay, so you was already ready.
I didn't know. If I wasn't kicked out the club, I would have won the whole thing.
How many verses? You only had to spit three verses. I spit 15 verses that night.
Listen, this is what I'm trying to tell you. But if I wasn't kicked out of the joint, I was the main event.
Swish, you know you spit three verses.
This is real shit. When I was outside and motherfuckers was walking up, who was motherfuckers saying they was coming to see?
Like the they said they came to see Diggs and Swish Matty.
You were talking.
Who's the man?
That doesn't matter.
Let me ask this question again. Now let me ask this question again.
See, that's the matter. See,
now,
that's
off, the no, point. No, no. That's default, the point. On the default, that I'm not allowed in there. Swish Matty goes and wins the whole thing. So you put me in that equation, then maybe you would have won. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you would have. So thank me for him being
how? Here. You don't got it. I don't think that's
enough. It's my fault.
Because at the end of the day, motherfuckers pay money. Nobody can honestly say they went head to head, bar for bar with Geno and beat me. Nobody.
I mean, Swish.
Nobody.
Swish.
Nobody.
Swish.
No.
Swish.
He paid the judges. Swish. And he came with Ness. Swish. At the end of the third round, price, I didn't even finish rapping. They
listen,
put the trophy in front
about,
of me. They put the money in front of me.
Gonna
it
talk
was
about,
over with.
We gonna talk about what Ness said.
Ness said, oh man,
Ness said,
well,
I wanna see, Ness said, I came all the way down here to see Diggs. I came all the way down here to see Diggs and Swish Matty.
Why wouldn't he?
You wonder why? Because he wasn't gonna play. He wasn't gonna play me for Swish. He knew. He met me before he met Swish. So he already knew what it was in for with me. Bars.
Oski was the realest nigga in the building. Shout out to Oskino, man. Hold your head big, nigga. He was the realest nigga in the building, nigga.
Realest I got Enes' number right here, man.
That don't matter. I don't even. I'll battle Enes'
number right
nigga.
Here.
If you give me too much to prepare, I'll bite your fucking head off for chewing me. You lost the DNA, he's light. And you lost to another motherfucker right after that. You're light, nigga.
All I'm saying is that I.
And know, I said it. I didn't even want to battle Diggs. I didn't want to battle nobody. I didn't want to battle Tink. I want to battle Enes. If Enes ever said you accept my challenge, I'll fucking chew you, nigga. Because you're whack, nigga. You're whack, nigga. And you cheated me. You cheated me
everybody
for $150, so you broke,
Delaware,
nigga.
You're lying.
Fuck out of here.
I got
nigga.
The most views. I got the most views.
And what?
Okay. In Delaware.
You got the most views?
I got the most views.
So do what?
Shit, millions.
You got millions? You got a million views?
Yes.
You got all together, add all your shit.
Over a million views. Let me tell you how, because I was on national TV primetime.
I didn't see that.
I was on national TV primetime. I was on 106 and Park.
Yeah, you
watched national TV.
Yeah, you watched.
How many people you think watch 106 and Park?
Everybody watched.
Okay, so how many views you think I got?
Off of what? 106 and Park did?
Just by itself. Oh, it's posted on 106
and Park. I got posted. The joint I seen was somebody posted it off of
ATV. No. I'm talking about national TV while TV is on.
And you was on BET.com.
Yeah, twice.
Gotcha. I seen it.
Twice.
I'm not no hater.
And I see you.
I'm not no hater.
And I see you.
And I see you throwing your credentials out there right
now. What I'm saying is, this is what I'm trying to say. This is what I'm trying to say.
So, okay, in the battle lane, I'm looking in the camera because I'm talking to y'all too. I guess this is like a face-to-face joint without all the extra shit. You feel what I'm saying? I'm personally, Janelle, Janelle, I'm personally saying, okay, that battle lane, Diggs got this shit.
Thank you.
That's his lane.
I appreciate it.
That's his lane.
You want to know what? Look, I keep it even so true. Since you want to say that, I keep it even so true. If I had a top three, you are in it.
Listen.
You are in it.
Listen.
I will kill you.
I will try to tell you, from everybody that has watched me from 2005.
I don't care about everybody else.
All them battles y'all niggas seen, I'm going to have to do this, God. You feel me?
Listen, hey, LRP, for me to be the wackiest for niggas and niggas' eyes, Diggs, they got no bars, Diggs can't do this. A lot of motherfuckers want to see me about something. A lot of motherfuckers want to see me about something. Real
can
shit.
Can you be Jim?
Of course.
You going to shit on Jim? Saying that since we met.
Of course.
We met at the Little Wayne. We met at the Little Wayne thing. At the Sheraton Hotel. And I said, who the fuck is this nigga with this flip-flop on and this fucking Dolphins jersey to his knees?
And we was on URL.
I never heard of it. Listen, y'all niggas in the streets know what's up, man. When I was out here doing that shit, block to block, side to side, everybody was scared of me.
He would have fucking lost.
I said, okay, let me just go ahead and make songs now and just write regular raps because this battle shit ain't my lane.
Can you beat him?
Of course.
Say
it. It ain't my lane.
I will fuck Geno up.
What?
I didn't hear that.
I will fuck Geno up.
I didn't hear that.
I will fuck Geno up.
I didn't hear that.
Geno ain't shit.
I'll give you one round.
One round?
One out of three?
One round.
You giving me one out of three.
Maybe not even that.
How would be not one?
How my life is right now? How my life is
you
right now?
You might scope me. You say you're going to scope me.
The shit that I go through right now, I might give you one.
It means nothing.
I might go on some grown man shit.
It means nothing.
I'm going to give you one.
And you older than me.
Round.
And you older than me.
Knowledge is the key.
You older than me.
Knowledge is the key. You going to get one round.
You older than me. So let me tell y'all, to the fans.
You give you my baby.
To the fans. I want y'all to know right now, y'all
see us. I might stop 2 minutes and 50 seconds and let you go over 20
y'all see us here, right? Y'all see it ain't no animosity.
This is like it be debatable.
Y'all see it ain't no beef.
It's love.
So let me get that out the way now. There's no beef.
Fuck Tenno?
All right, fuck Diggs then. You feel what I'm saying? If this is how we going to do it and get it started like this, fuck Dirk Diggs.
He already dissed me. Look, I didn't even come at the nigga.
He came all the way at me.
I did a blog and told niggas, yo,
so here go the bar.
I told niggas in the block, buy your own weed. I turn on YouTube tomorrow, he dissing me. Damn.
No.
You get mad because I said buy your own weed?
No, not me. You got subliminals that niggas
said,
don't know
weed,
about.
Nigga, so you was mad?
No, not me.
You was mad because I said buy your own weed.
You gonna pull some weed out on camera and get myself indicted?
Don't do that.
So this is what I'm saying.
What I said in my blog.
The nigga.
Go watch that CTM blog.
Specifically said, this is what run me wrong. Because y'all know, like we know, we all Wilmington, Delaware. Y'all know who they say is. Y'all know who say. Y'all know where everybody say.
At that time, it wasn't you. Swish Maddie.
It was Swish Maddie.
Swish Maddie.
Lyrically, Swish Maddie has been over top. He's been on the top.
The nigga that niggas say is the best ain't as real as me. Swish fucking Maddie.
Let me tell you about Swish Maddie. Swish Maddie. Let me tell you about Swish Maddie. I'm not no hater. That's what niggas respect about me. I give props where it's due. Swish Maddie was doing music videos. When we were still on camera.
I'm a fucking hater. But I'm a real
hater. We still rapping on regular camera. Boy did videos.
I'm a real hater.
You feel me? A nigga, that nigga know how to get in where he fit in.
Swish Maddie got more views than you. Swish Maddie got more views than you.
Swish Maddie not better than me.
Swish Maddie got more views than you.
Swish Maddie not better than me. Nobody you can name is better than me. Diggs ain't better than me. Tink the Demon ain't better than me.
I'm going to tell y'all niggas why I'm so prolific.
And they my niggas.
Why I'm so prolific. Delaware had a top 25 artist.
Cost not better than me.
Top 25.
That list was contradiction because niggas should have been way higher.
Hold on, let me hear what he got to say.
I should have been too. Or I give.
I don't give track two.
I get it.
I'm not mad. I'm not mad about trap. I'm not trap. I'm not a problem with you.
Legally, he's a fucking problem. I give you
trap can rap his ass off.
Yeah, don't trap.
He was out when I first came out.
But trap handle projects out. Trap my nigga. Trap handle projects out. I should have been two. Trap three. SC fucking four.
SC should have been way up there.
Here's the fuck. Here's my thing though. If you look on that list, I'm the only nigga who got a nigga on that list from seeing me. Tink the Demon only accomplishment in Delaware hip hop history was what?
Being Diggs.
He Diggs. So if it wasn't for Diggs, you wouldn't even be fucking recognized. And that goes for a lot of people, nigga.
I can't say that.
Hey, it's real shit.
You feel me?
What did it say on the list?
Now that did. It did, okay.
What did it say?
Tink the Demon got recognized.
Everybody had accomplishments. Jay Know, he's mad lyricist, Diggs, he's a battle rapper, dropped a project, do this, SC, he do this, Trap Boy Dubs, he got lyrics, known up Philly. What was Tink the Demon only accomplishment?
I'm gonna text you this.
Wow.
Real shit. His only accomplishment had me in it. So I take that spot for real. Cause if it wasn't for me, he wouldn't even be on the list.
So you on the list twice, basically.
Basically.